There. To answer this question, let's think about the model of an atom. In the center, we have the nucleus.